Hi, I'm Celia Parkell.
Hi, I'm Hannah Reed.
Hi, my name is Gray Tomasco.
Hi, I'm Lucy Carroll.
Hi, I'm Anna Cuesta.
I'm Lindley Zimmerman.
Hi, my name is Cole Bovoso, and I'm interning at the Central Office with Dr. Lexi.
I'm interning at Central Office where I'm redesigning it.
And I'm interning at Copia.
I'm interning at East Elementary School.
Interning at MC Credit Partners.
I'm interning at First Presbyterian Nursery School.
I'm interning at New Canaan EMS.
So I chose this internship because I was a student here and my mom taught here, so I have a pretty personal connection to the school, and it's just an amazing place and I wanted to be able to give back.
I chose this internship because I have an interest in a career path in finance, and I've never experienced what it's like to live the day-to-day in a real finance job, so this was a great opportunity.
I chose to intern here because I love working with plants and being outside, and I've always loved Copia, so it was kind of a perfect fit.
I want to go into biology, and this internship was super cool because it's very hands-on and it offers a lot of cool opportunities with animals and learning about the Long Island Sound.
I chose this internship because I am very involved in the school community, and I really wanted an inside look at like how the Board of Education works.
I chose to come to East because I was a student here and I also want to be an elementary school teacher in the future, so I figured this would give me some good field experience beforehand.
I chose this internship because I've been working here for about a year and a half, but as an EMT, so I've never really seen the administrative side of it and like the public health side, so I thought it'd be cool to work with like the leadership team.
We've done a lot of things so far. One project that we're working on is we're painting this wall. We're just kind of restoring it, so that's been super fun.
We've also just helped maintain like a clean workplace and helped like organize things and clean some of the machines, and yeah.
So basically we're preparing for their summertime party, which it's their biggest fundraiser of the year, and it's heavily rooted in a silent auction. And so we have donations of pieces of artwork from over 90 different people. And so right now I'm creating like bio books about, I'm creating like biographies, compiling them together of all the artists. And then later we'll start into decorating the venue and the tables.
Really the biggest thing for me that I've learned is all the vocabulary, first and second, land term loans, revolvers, and how the private credit business works and the process of finding a company, making a deal, and really everything that goes into, you know, you might have 200 proposed deals and just get 10. So there's a lot going on behind the scenes, and you know, it's interesting to learn about all that and how the business works.
At Person to Person, I do a bunch of different things. I work in the food pantry, which is where we help clients pick out their monthly groceries. I work in reception, which is talking one-on-one with clients and helping them book their appointments and things like that. And then I also work in the drive-by food pantry.
Most of my job is just shadowing Dr. Schuster, so when he goes into a patient room, I can help him with the examination. But a lot of it is just sitting, listening, asking him questions, and learning more about what he does.
I mean, we do a lot of things here, but the most important are we promote their social media, we find social media posts that they can comment on, and after we usually do that, we check the whole facility and make sure it's in tip-top shape by putting everything back into place and getting it ready for the next people.
This is the second floor of Central Office where I'm trying to redesign so we can extend the building. So far, our plans are to knock out these walls and make it an open space. And then over here, we're gonna turn this into the new copy center with printers because the one downstairs is way too small. And then down here, we have more office buildings so more people can get their own space.
My favorite part of this internship would be working on the actual cars, and I just actually replaced two control arms on one car, so that was a lot of fun.
My favorite part about this interning job is probably like being able to interact with the people here because they're all so sweet, and it just makes both of our days being with each other and getting to know them and their life, and it's really nice getting to hear about their childhood and their families and stuff. So yeah.
My favorite part of the internship is probably just getting to see all the different types of marketing that's involved, as well as like the packaging and what goes into a snack company.
My favorite part of the internship is definitely feeding the turtles and we get to go canoeing and seining out in the Long Island Sound, and it's just really fun to have this like hands-on experience.
My favorite part of the internship is seeing different patients and being able to talk to them, and also just hearing Dr. Schuster's stories and seeing the way he handles patients with his expertise.
My favorite part about this internship is learning about the different parts of preparing a patient and also what it takes to work with patients.
Here at my internship, I've definitely learned a lot about working with Excel spreadsheets and all the Microsoft products online, and I've also learned about networking and making connections with people and how fast that can turn into opportunities.
So far I've learned a lot about this sector, which is Latin America, and how investment makers work in that industry and how they work together to come to a common goal.
I've learned a lot about preparing food and how to run a restaurant and all the behind the scenes of how your food is made.
I definitely enjoy all the stuff we've learned about the different animals here at the Sound. I think just we've like learned just so much knowledge about Long Island Sound and how we're supposed to like conserve, and especially how we're supposed to teach the younger kids about it. I think that's something that I'm gonna take with me forever.
I've learned about the anatomy of the human body, the different bone structures.
I've learned like a lot of cool things. I feel like one thing like interesting that I've learned is how to catch a drone, which is pretty cool. And then also I've like seen how like they dump oysters in the ocean, which was a really cool learning experience.
I was really surprised with how much goes into running a retail business. There's a lot of people that work behind the scenes, and it was really cool to learn about that.
We're interviewing the colleagues, teachers who are retiring, and it's really been surprising like how deep an impact that the retiring teachers have had on the community.
What I've been surprised most about interning at MB Sport is all the moving pieces behind a business. What I've got to see working with Mr. Dunlap is that there's a lot of things moving in and out of the business, and there's a lot of things that can actually go wrong. So staying on top of that has been definitely difficult, and surprised me about entering at MB Sport.
Something that surprised me is that my supervisor is the only person in the company, because I thought I was going to be stepping in, going to a big company with multiple employees, based on the fact that they're building three houses. I think it's very surprising that he's doing it all on his own, which is pretty impressive.
One thing that surprised me is the amount of maintenance required to keep up a barn. It's probably a lot more than the average person might think.
I think what surprised me the most is how caring everyone is and how everyone has sort of worked together to get me up to speed and learn about everything.
I've always been highly interested in studying business in my future, so being able to see the inner workings of a small business has been very helpful in understanding that and learning a little bit more about like what specifically I'd be interested in.
Yes, because this proved to me that this is something that I do want to do.
Yes, I'm very interested in startup companies, and this is a very successful startup company.
Yeah, definitely. I think I'm definitely considering it as a career, so I think it definitely will.
Yes, because I'm hoping to pursue something in finance in the future.
I might want to run a small business one day.
You know, I think this could impact what I want to do in the future, but honestly, just being able to be here with my friends, do something fun for the last few weeks of senior year is something that's really on my mind, and that's why I'm interning here.
For the past 4 years, but especially the past 3 weeks, we've had the privilege of viewing all of the hard work that you guys have put in throughout school and your internships. One last time, we hope you guys enjoyed the video, and we want to congratulate you on a happy graduation. See you guys later. You know, pump it up, don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up.
pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You've got to pump it up, 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 up.